Mr. Graham Fossey Young is taking the belts. They will be held by me until the end of the bout when the decision is made. He shows the ground, so he needs to be authentic belts.
Thank you, sir. He's wearing primary school. He's wearing man brand, mate.
As he checks the four rallies, he looks to the floor and looks to the floor. Graham, please, just here. And please then tell me other directions.
Love you, Juice.
That's clicking for ya.
Come on, Chris.
Do you see how strong he is? This is amazing. He's with me.
Seems to be adoration by Jay Monty of his.
Look at the size of
it! Oh, ladies and gentlemen, 126 kilograms over the chest, other distance. J-Pod D is in the ring and tag. Ladies and gentlemen, give the Misfits a chance to pull up the energy and find themselves way back into the bout.
Shortly. Oh. Can we do a prize?
squat.
Yes, good job.
Two. You just clubbed it. It's done.
I call this one my face buster.
Oh, crazy bastard, there he goes, there, Jimmy's playing a spot of service on the other part of the business.
Yes!
Oh, the guy's straight from T's there, back to the end of the ring, up on top of the back. Oh, reverse kick to the guts. Oh, he kicks out. And he took an indicator by going. Oh, flying straight into the face. Oh, right over again. Oh, straight down face on the camera. He's closing over. Oh, and there's a tag and Jim Spade and he's back in the ring. Another kick out by the mystery. This is going to get a hold of the hour with the truth.
Finish him off, Jake! Try it! Come on, Jake! Get on your tits, mate!
He's not for another face plant. I don't think you can do this one, man. He picks him up with the legs. Oh! 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 Calls him for another move. He's calling for a bumpy clock. That one was way down low.
Zip! That's gonna hurt.
There seems to be a bit of a steady sledge between the opponents out there, supported by me and the crowd. Ladies and gentlemen, open and slam into the space. Oh, another one.
Stay in!